In this lesson, I'd like to discuss the license transfer topic. At the beginning of this tutorial, we saw how we could activate the EDIUS license in the Grass Valley License Manager. In my case, EDIUS is now activated. And if I select the EDIUS section here, then I can see in the License Manager that I also have the possibility to deactivate the EDIUS license. I can do this with online deactivation or offline deactivation. Both ways work in a similar way to when we were registering EDIUS. But in this case, the license is put back on the Grass Valley license server. This means that you can now activate a different computer to use EDIUS on. This topic is also relevant when it comes to creating a backup image of your program hard drive. If I wish to create a safety copy of EDIUS, then it is recommended that you deactivate your license before doing so. After having loaded your safety copy, you can then reactivate EDIUS. The standard license allows you to run EDIUS on two computers at the same time. Click here for the next video. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. And this playlist contains the complete EDIUS tutorial.